So, of course, all over IP is become a very important exhibitions for internationals. So why? Because IP is a very growing trend in the Russian market. That's why everybody are very interested to meet technologies partner in Russia or maybe some distributors. Because at the moment, Russian is one of the market more important in the world as a growing. So that's why people, international company, are very interested to approach this market, and GrowTech has for sure the right tools to help companies to export. So All Over IP is a fantastic platform for this because companies don't have to invest so huge money. They have just a standard stand, not very big. And we provide them a lot of very important contact. We have several systems for this. We have a system very nice of matchmaking, which is a platform, contact platform, that allow to our customers to get in contact with potential distributors, technology partners before the show. So then during the show, of course, companies can organize some speech keynotes just to show their technology and why a distributor has to buy that. So that's why I can say that All Over IP is a very unique show because the format is completely different from all other exhibitions. It's a networking event. It means that it's a kind of meeting through companies. So for sure, here you don't have a problem to meet people that just waste your time, but you're going to go directly and focus on IP technologies and partners. International companies, of course, to approach Russian market, they need absolutely a local partner. And also for this, All Over IP is the perfect place to discover Russian market, to discover technologies in Russian and what they can do together. Russian is a huge and amazing market. They need technologies. It's an import market. And of course, there are a lot of money, and they invest a lot of budget for this. So that's why I can say that I really suggest, and my feeling with the customer is this, that All Over IP is a perfect approach to the Russian market. Technologies, it's a very nice word, you know? When we talk about technologies, everybody think about what's going on in the future. So also for this I can say that All Over IP is a fantastic mirror to understand what in the future can happen. So, because here all the best technologies that come from the international arrive in Russians. Russians are a kind of country, they are very interested in technology, in news, what comes from the technology. So they are always very informed about what happened and which is the brand news in the technology and IP market in this case. So our life is always more influenced from IP, from internet, yes. And that's why this kind of technology is a very big develop in the future. And because with our smartphone, we can, we can pay our hotel, we can get in the room, we can have a check-off without to pass from the receptions. Or maybe we can pay our ticket for subway, It's just IP technologies applied on all the tools that we have now. So, what can I say? That in the future, I don't know what it will happen, but for sure the IP will be always more present in the life of everybody. And especially in a country which is always very, pay a lot of attention of the news that will come and the new brand, the new topic that are always very welcome here. Why to come to All Over IP, international company? Because we have a service that make possible to meet high qualified leads also before the show. We have this GrowTech Smart Event, which is a fantastic platform for this. Then inside the show, you are going to meet, the best visitor that's possible. people that are extremely interested in the technologies. So why? The third reason is that the exhibitors, also a Russian exhibitor that take part to all over IP, can be also your customers, because it's, they are companies very nice in technology, very very skilled, I mean. So you can find also a partner through the exhibitors. Then the fourth reason is you don't waste your time, you don't waste your money, you don't need a huge investment for this, but you know, just we're going direct to the point. So do business in Russians, approach the market in the right way, and grow everybody, get money. The question is that I can ask by myself is always about the future. What will be in 2 or 3 years? I really hope to see an event like All Over IP in several places, not only in Russia maybe, but also in other countries that at the moment are really growing up. Why? Because this technology is a benefit for everybody. It's not just a reason of money and so on, but you know, this kind of technology makes life easy for everybody. So my openness is to see in the future All Over IP also in other country with the same format, absolutely focus on, and just straight away to the point.